Hello and welcome to the Arlo Lab. My name is Anna and I am your virtual technical assistant. Today we will be going over creating an account for the first time. Let's dive right in! First, we will need to download the Arlo Secure Home Security app. You can identify the app by the blue background with a white circle around a white house. After it has been installed, open up the app and tap on Create Account. From here, enter in your credentials that you would like to use for your Arlo account. When coming up with a password, it will need to meet certain requirements to ensure it is secure. Next, choose whether you would like to receive additional offers, and lastly, accept terms of service after you have taken a look at them. Once completed, select Continue, and an email verification will be sent to your inbox. From the email, select Verify Email. Back in the app, you will receive the options to secure your Arlo account, either by push notification or an SMS text message. This can be changed later on in the app profile settings. The two-factor authentication step ensures any new device that logs in will need your verification and confirmation. After adding the authentication option, the app will ask to name a location. Locations are for where you will be using your cameras. If you have cameras in, for example, two different locations, you will be able to add separate locations to better customize the Arlo Secure system to your needs and preferences. Next, you can set an address for the location or choose to add it later. And afterwards, if no address is entered, you can select the time zone. But if you entered an address in the previous step, the time zone will be chosen automatically. And finally, tap on Finish, and we have completed the account creation process. Now we can continue to using the Arlo app. Thank you for joining me today, and we hope this video answered your questions about starting your Arlo Secure journey. Make sure to check out our other videos to find out more about the app features and functionality. See you next time.